Also in the news, versatile Ghanaian artist and president of Visual Arts Empowerment Program, Kojo-Hilton, is set to release a giant artwork to celebrate African health workers and frontline workers fighting COVID-19. According to Kojo-Hilton, the iconic COVID-19 art masterpiece called AMANUA will be unveiled pretty soon. In addition, they will institute International Visual Arts Day for African health workers, a day set aside to celebrate health workers globally. Prolific singer, if